shower, though.
Good evening, everyone. Yeah. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich. Tonight we have East against Kessels out there for the start. They know he can establish their style early. Just underway with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emmerich. Gathered in by Kunitz. Oh. Good intercept. He's got a chance. Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
What have you been doing today?
You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter.
You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move.
I'm bored and I kinda wanna buy it like a new game, but I don't know what. I don't know if I should.
You can get the Dead by Daylight game.
Yeah, I have 15 bucks on my PlayStation, which is good. So, and I have like $6, but I feel like I should save that for like a new controller, like, you know, I don't know, something.
Well, yeah, you need a new controller more than a
new game.
And that one turned aside. Game, yeah.
All a part of generating an offense, a little pass off from the goal. The Penguins are moving the puck through the neutral zone. He throws it there. Hangs on to that one, and
there are
a
lot of games on sale, but I don't think there's many that are interesting. Like all the, you know, I guess named branded games coming out like during Christmas.
Solid clean win.
Yeah.
Edmonton's getting an attack. Well, I guess
not Red Dead Redemption 2. But gathered in but like, behind the net. The Call of Duty game. Destiny 2, Battlefield. I mean, World War 2. What else was there? You know, like all of those games.
Yeah.
Talbot's gonna be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Yeah, I don't even know if there's a game that I want this year.
The Oilers in their own end controlling play now. Looks ahead.
All of the games
this
year are like, you know, sequels to other games.
Trying to go to Letestu. Odd man rush to.
Well, I guess. It was Destiny and Battlefront.
Great glove save. Directing that one to Bonino.
And there are some The Evil Within 2. Wolfenstein 2 and Assassin's Creed Origins. I forgot about those games.
Wolfenstein 2 is coming out?
Yeah. Go to What's Hot, I believe, in the, like, the PlayStation Store. Go down to pre-orders. No, it's not there. It was there in like the 5, but I guess you have to click see all and just go down. Yeah, they're releasing like the 2018, like, you know,
just
hockey game.
Just a little over 6 minutes have elapsed here in the
games.
First.
There's a game called Matterfall, which I'm not that into, but it looks like something interesting.
Puck is thrown to Yakupov. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Right into the slot.
Yeah, Wolfenstein 2. Right here.
It's off his pad.
The new Colossus.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed.
It's coming. Oh, it's not gonna be released on Christmas. It's coming on New Year's Eve. I guess New Year's Day.
Okay.
The Oilers with a face-off win. Edmonton's organizing back in the defensive zone. Carries it up the wing.
Did you like Wolfenstein 2? Is that why you were interested when I saw that?
I liked Wolfenstein. And I liked the other one. Oh, come on.
Like the one from PlayStation.
Penguins lug that along in their own end. On to fair.
Yeah, I like that game too.
He's going to the net. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie.
So that's a game to look forward to. The Evil Within 2. I never played The Evil Within. So I'm probably not gonna get it. Cold World War 2. Possibility, most likely. But I need it. This is probably like the one game I'll buy, like, if it's not from someone else, just myself. Assassin's Creed Origins is whatever. Destiny 2, I couldn't care less. Looking to Puglia. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Yeah, I mean, I guess Origins would have been, would be a good game to buy. I like Assassin's Creed. It doesn't matter. It's so far away from now.
Yeah. You don't even know if it's gonna be, they're gonna keep it there.
Yeah. The Penguins get the draw. Off a body. Most likely, I'm, you know, there's gonna be some good games. Basically, it's just like the add on to like all of the games that are out. Like Battlefront 2. Stuff like that. Every game has a 2 to it this year. Oh, here's a rifter. Blocked with the pad. Magnificent save. These saves are all about positioning. Taken on by Dupuis. Now it's directed to Bonino. Picked up in the attacking zone by Ben. Moves to the corner. Good quick stick.
Oh, I thought you were going to get the puck, you idiot. Bonino.
Grab, great chance ahead.
There you go.
That's 3 unanswered goals. Bennett's decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot, just snap it off, and he did.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
I did have that.
Just under 7 minutes remaining in the period. Pittsburgh's widened the margin even more with that recent goal. They're up by 3. Scored by number 19. To the slot. He scores. Second
there you
game.
Go.
Zero in on the puck, but if you're going to have great puck support, you better have the guys without it that go to the open ice.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass, flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk in.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
The Oilers coaching staff just debated a couple of seconds before they pulled
got the
start.
Goalie yanked. Goalie's been yanked. Goalie's been yanked.
Pittsburgh's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. And possession snapped up.
There you go. Do your little thing.
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Donk a shame, donk
a shame. The Oilers with a center ice faceoff win. Intercepted pass. The Penguins have been a turnover machine. That's why they have a huge lead in this game.
Oh, my God. Slap shot to that one in. Destroyed!
That shot was all about speed. That was a nasty
shot.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
He's not dead. He's alive.
And now what will they do with it?
Angels join the party. We're gonna score another. Cause they keep letting me do that. That's been 7 goals. And that's all it's been.
You wanna score goals? You gotta get to this area of the ice.
But this one goes through them pretty quickly.
We'll just throw them pretty quickly, just like diarrhea.
The Penguins' offense has exploded. This is a full-scale.
Oh, what kind of shit is that? Get that puck back.
Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass.
The hell are you all doing?
Good turn on the AC.
Oh, God. Oh, I got him.
Long to Hornquist. Nice tip of the pass. Back
in his what? Defensive How did I not get the puck there? Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Bad save. Nobody's there. Oh, he put it in the way. He put it in. It was inside the goal. What kind of shit is that? No. The guy took the puck and put it in his own goal, but was on his stick, so they didn't count it as a goal.
Sounds like something I'd do.
That?
Can he
generate something? Are you?
Are you sure that's not me? Edmonton's in possession as they travel in their own
end. Cuts through, pitching it to Purcell. Nail hand, get him. You gotta hit him. Come here. Oh, it's mine. Haha. I'm out. This is my puck now. In their own end, moving it now. Pittsburgh's up the wing, settling things. He heads right for the Nobody's here. What the hell? I thought somebody was gonna be there. No. Moving it to Kopakowski. Pass attempt to Purcell. Can I have a different. Shoots one, and it's driven away. Chip to Letang. And he missed. 20 minutes have been played so far. One coach won't need to say much. The other will say plenty. A look at the shots on goal. They're pretty overwhelming. An overwhelming 19 for the Penguins and 6 for the Oilers. The Oilers are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More.
Do you need me to turn the screen?
Start, they know he can establish their style early. As we're about to begin, Sidney Crosby's won everything possible in the game of hockey. Now he'll see if he can win this faceoff. He's on the ice to put on another show in front of these fans. He could start some danger here. That shot hit a man. Possession seized by Josi. Directing that one to Yarncroft. And the puck finds its way back to Josi. Snapping a pass to Neal. Slides it to the point to Johansson. Pass attempt to Crosby. No shadow of the boards here. Let's go, Rister. Pad save. Out in front. Great save, point blank. Terrific. Score! Crosby. Crosby's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
The Penguins now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Nashville's got that one. Now what? Puck is thrown to Ellis. Return to Forsberg. With a drive, turned away. Chip to Malkin. Out in the slot, blocked that one. Using the point. Back near the blue line to Cole. On to Kessel. Got it on his stick in the slot. Great glove grab. A cover, and play is stopped.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Just a bit under 5 minutes skated here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Good clean win. Oh, what a play. Puck is seized by Bennett. Forcing attention indeed. Picked up in the attacking zone by Bonino. The Predators up the wing are moving the puck. Terrific interception. Pittsburgh's forced another turnover in this very close game. Dragged through the neutral zone by Bonino. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Oh.
A missed opportunity from this close in. The Predators ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Gathered in by Bonino. Score!
Score!
Nino's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
Rene's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Let's
win the draw and will now set up an attack. Pass cut. Moving it to Cullen.
Oh.
Great job on a cut pass. A shot. Outstanding point blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on a goaltender.
Laid on to Weber. Splendid pass through center to Ribeiro. Good position in the slot. Save. Magnificent save. Possession taken over by Josi. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Shoots one. That rush is broken. The Penguins starting back in their own end.
Oh, shit. Right to the goalie.
Slid to Josi. Pitching it to Ribeiro. He's right in front. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Centering pass. Score! Three straight goals.
Let me take and peck your weenie out.
Hornquist been known to go to the front of the net. Here he scores on the backhand.
This barely changes direction after the goalie gets just a touch on it. Not enough to make the save.
Over 9 minutes remaining in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. And possession seized. Terrific glove save. Pitching this one to Neal. Passing one off now to Yarncroft. Pass to the slot. Strong play by the D-man. Took away a chance. Propelled to Cole. To Kessel. Through the neutral zone, skating with it now. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in.
Oh! Now you bumped it out of me.
Fires! Did not find the net.
I fucking put
shot.
It in the net for them. Are you little...
Good centering pass to the slot. Save! The puck is scooped up by Johansson. Chip to Kessel. Looking to Hagelin. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. Picks it up in his own end. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Oh, wonderful play. Drives to the crease. That one blocked. Slugged down by Kunitz. A shot. He got his glove on that one. The Predators in their own end have control of the puck. Fires. Save.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Rene's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush. Predators do an excellent job limiting their opponent's shots on net. One of the main reasons is how many shots they block. Over the last few games, it's a crazy number.
Snapped up by Smith. Nashville's accelerating on in neutral ice. Puck, score!
We let him in.
Another step in the road back. They're down by two. Just under 3 minutes to go. The Penguins' defense may have buckled, but they still have a two-goal lead. That pass didn't work. He was canceled out. Brilliant play by the defender.
Are you little?
Now the puck rounded up by Smith. The Penguins in their own end controlling play now. Looks ahead to start something. The puck is fielded now by Shea Weber. Nearing the final minute of play. Trying to go to Ribeiro. Directing that one to Forsberg. 1 minute left. One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
You talk about a textbook hit, it doesn't get any better than that one. That is a huge hit.
The Penguins through the neutral zone, carrying. Speeds right on goal, shoots, the shot is off.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't
score.
What
happened? I had the fucking jerk.
20 minutes have been played, both teams had some success. The Penguins are up by two goals. Join our fan club and
receive a membership card. Coming for you, Peck, your weenie. Nice goals out there. Keep firing them in for us. Let's go get a quick start. Take the home crowd. You are too slow off the draw. React as soon as you see the referee's hands.
minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of them first?
The Predators are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
We have begun the second period.
Cheating.
Pass to the slot. Snapping a pass to Hornquist. And the loose puck regathered by Shea Weber. To Neal. Scooped up by Josi. Wrister! Terrific glove save! Pass attempt to Kunitz.
Kunitz is open.
Nashville's given up far too many chances tonight defensively. Their goalie's been great. And to top things off, they can't score at all. Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had him beat, but he's in good shape and he makes an incredible glove stop.
Nashville's got a defensive zone win.
That?
Drives to the net. Great bad stop and gathered in by Phil Kessel. Offensive zone pickup by Malkin. Got no way of that one.
Oh, I thought I had it.
Outstanding play. Not by Evgeny Malkin. To Hagelin. Moving it to Kessel. Let's it fly. Score!
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Hagelin's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
The Penguins have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Under 4 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. On to Josi. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Back in his defensive end
of the other guy.
Pitching it to Bennett. Sliced through the neutral zone.
No. God damn it.
Picks it up in his own end.
Can I have
the Predators continuing on through center ice. Flings it, and a good save there. Pitching this one to Bennett. Takes it up near the boards.
Angels join the puck. Hey.
Steps between the circles. Heads to the front. Off a body.
Hey,
Nashville's
hey.
In possession
come
as
here.
They travel through center.
Come on, come here.
You hear me, Rich?
A giveaway.
Yeah.
The Penguins have been a turnover machine. That's why they have a huge lead in this game.
All right.
Puck is grabbed by Shane Weber.
Oh,
here's a wrister.
Yeah. We were watching the shit you tagged us in, and I was laughing at the Leroy.
Yeah, I can't say it because it was really funny. I was like, I'm just saving this because it's hysterical. Leroy shit is just the best.
I'm going to try to live stream it this time.
Okay.
This thing seems extra bright to me. I need to open the door real quick. Does this not look extra bright to you?
The goaltender on the slap shot. He placed that perfectly, but the goalie was even better.
You know, you love Nashville.
Yeah.
Defensive zone win.
Huh?
Nice tip of the pass. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
All right.
Gets around it here. Possession game.
Oh, here. Go back to the party. Team. Yep. Party settings.
The goalie was
allow your voice to be shared.
This goalie's known for
always allow
or
allow for
game.
Current party.
Never gives
you.
Up on the play.
I always allow it.
To make the save in this case.
So we have funny videos.
Pittsburgh's connected.
Yeah, Kat was like, what can she hear her voice?
And they'll probably get
because you have to be
right
very special to get them really good ears.
A face-off win.
Like a dog whistle.
Fantastic shot.
But they only answered with one goal in the last period.
He had that wrist shot ready to go in the perfect scoring area.
Rene's in pretty good position here, but he doesn't get enough of his body on the puck. It's a goal.
Pittsburgh's been able to build a huge lead based on having the puck more often.
Based on having the what? That is how it works, sir.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
Oh.
That one. Now it's directed to Neil.
I didn't get the pad. That was it.
Beat him on that one. Terrific stop, and it's loose. That's turned aside. Puck covered, whistle blown. Pittsburgh's got that win. Right from the slot.
Why didn't you pass again? Like, you forgot what to do.
Pointed to Sagan. Hit someone on the way. Keeps it going through the neutral zone. Steps between the circles. Save!
Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
The Stars with a face-off win. Trying to go to Eves. Picks it up in his own end. What a terrific opportunity. He got his glove on that one. Perfect tip by the stick. Laid on to Letang. Let's it fly. Score!
Let's it fly!
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
This has got to be a great shot, because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Pittsburgh's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on
already
this now
enormous
and get the horn at the end of the second? The draw, the tie-up.
Oh, you son of a...
Slid to Sharp. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Bennett. Possession taken up.
Oh, you.
Great job on a cut pass. Sent on further. They'll have to return. And the puck gathered in by Bennett. Got in the way of that one. Too.
I clicked pass, not shoot. Pass to that guy? Spetsnaz, Crosby.
Nice face-off work. Passing one off now to Ben.
The Stars
control the play at
center. Get the puck.
Good position in the slot. Huge stop by Fleury.
Fleury's looking awfully confident after the outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact.
Fucking nail him.
Puck is thrown to Jamie Benn. Dallas plowing on in neutral ice. Good centering pass to the slot. It's off his pad. And possession snapped up by Kunitz. Wonderful stop. And he'll hold on.
I need more points. I need more.
Good job, time. Waffle boarded. In terrific left save, but it's loose. Benny holds on.
Malkin.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Now it's directed to Hemsky. Right up the side. Muscled long to Sharp. The second period is in the books, along with a lot of goals.
It's in the books. Yes.
Third period underway.
Are you a little son of a bitch?
How
did that happen?
That's what I call a wardrobe malfunction.
What the? Where the hell did it?
Near the blue line to Sagan. Block that one. Takes his pass from the goalie. The Penguins.
Let's
the
go! Break a fucking way!
Scores! Second of the game! What a performance!
Break away! Phil Kessel.
A lot of them to get that breakaway and score.
Sometimes you get beat by a better shot. The goalie thinks he's in decent shape here, but he gets just a small piece of it as it goes into the net.
Pittsburgh's goal has built an even bigger lead.
Yeah.
For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. The Penguins control from the faceoff. One timer. Marvelous save.
Room
to score from in that area. Great save. In the slot. Score!
Oh, you're in a different corner now. You're like, oh, this guy never. Oh, it's Hornquist? No, Hornquist helped. What backhand? You keep saying backhand. That was his four. I just passed it to him.
Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Propelled to Cole. To Hornquist.
Hornquist, one of those players that isn't known to be a playmaker. He's got two assists to this point.
Oh, here's a wrister. Score! Pittsburgh's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. And a save. A little pass from his goalie here.
Oh, shit.
Possession now on the pickup by Dupuis. Broke it right up. Great shooting position. Got the pad on that one. Good work with the stick. Looking to bend. Moving back up the left wing, takes the pass. Pass to the slot. Score!
Oh! My guy's ass was in the way. Place is going nuts. You let one goal in, Flurry.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Flurry's in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.
The Stars have got... But they trail by a whopping score. Can they turn this into some sort of positive to continue the rest of the way and maybe give us hope that this isn't going to be a cakewalk? The puck is free, now taken up. How did he get it?
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding effort.
Dallas lugs it through center. Slides it to the point to Aiken. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Controlled through the middle and worked up the middle to Kessel. Chip, what a save!
You talk about scrambling mode. What a save!
Terrific pass, but a terrific hit. He throws it there. Pitching this one to Eves. And he drives on through center. On to Roussel. Shoots it on. And it's driven away. The Penguins shifting gears back in their own end. And at an angle to Malkin. Swept on to Kessel. Got it in the slot. Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Niemi's not able to get his pad down to make the stop on the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Third of the game, scored by number 71.
He's right in front. Brilliant acrobatic save.
He's always been
How did you do that one?
Up on a play.
Dallas revving it up in neutral ice. Laid on to Sagan. Lightning in that glove. Score!
Oh! Two.
The Stars have gotten one, but they still trail by an enormous score. Let's see if they can work on their flow, get their offense going, and maybe get a couple more to be more respectable. Oh, he missed the net! Good quick poke check there.
Dallas lugging the puck in their own end.
Ah, shit. This is again to him.
Ooh. Perfect receipt of the pass. Grabbed.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
They win the draw. Went to the backhand. Blocked that one. Dallas in their own end lugs that along. Pitching it to Nichushkin. And he glides on to center ice. A giveaway.
Pittsburgh's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
Paddled aside. Big hit. Possession gone.
The coaches talked about those type of plays.
Flings it. Save. The Penguins in their own end lug that puck along. Shot. He scores. What a tremendous night for him.
Morgan's just a scoring machine right now.
The goaltender
just get out of there and score on that guy. No challenge by anybody down the side.
Lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Taken on. Score! He's got his second.
I think Kunitz has two. Oh, everybody left.
To an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Now the puck by Jason Spezza. Moving it to Hemsky. To Sharp. Slid to Spezza. Good intercept.
The Penguins
continue on in. To Kunitz.
Kunitz and his teammates have built up a huge lead. He's got two of their goals.
Great poke check. Pass to the slot. Off a body.
Because I said it's mine.
Scoring chance here. A poke checked away.
Ah.
Directing that one to Hemsky. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Outnumbered but not outskilled. The Penguins through the neutral zone have control. He scores. And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice.
And that's the hat trick.
Got 3 goals.
I got 2 3-goalers. 2 hat trickers.
Pittsburgh's goal has built an even bigger lead.
An even bigger lead. Yeah.
At least that is fortunate. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Scored by number 14.
Great scoring chance here.
Oh, shit. I thought it was with the guy.
The Stars in their own end in possession as they travel.
Oh, fuck.
Puck settled down by Oduya. Good centering pass to the slot. Piece of it. Rebound. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Puck controlled by Dupuis. Pass attempt to Mata. He drives toward the slot. Take it to the slot. Outstanding point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The puck is scooped up by Bennett. Really good deflection. No harm. Pointed to Hornquist. Snapping a pass to Sagan. Lots on that to Nichushkin. Great job on a cut pass. He's going to the net. Got a piece of it. Step, a magnificent pad save. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
Malkin! Malkin again.
Yep.
Hey, what's up?
With the goal scorer right in front, it was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot with the backhand.
Oh, I got like 18 points to 2. However, I have 2 guys that have 2 hat tricks. I'm trying to get Malkin his second hat trick.
Neutralized faceoff win. The Penguins have it through the neutral zone. Good, solid defensive play.
Oh, I just screwed it up, though.
Yeah.
It's a 3-on-2. Terrific glove save.
What?
The game is over. And the buzzer sounds.
I guess. I don't know.
Was surgical.
I honestly don't know.
Surgical.
Huh?
Had good hands all night long.
Use the regular beans. I think. I don't know. I guess I used it. Sorry. You gonna join in the chat, babe?
Scott!
Yeah, I said when you got in, he sent you an invite.
Yeah, I already sent one.
So ends another game. And Freddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Oh, you guys are idiots.
Puck is grabbed by Julio.
All right, Lovejoy, let's go. We're going to score Lovejoy. Screw it. Y'all suck. There you go. Lovejoy! Oh, we didn't scale. We didn't scale many points in this. Scale, yeah. Score. Score. Angel and Cat are supposed to get on, too.
Okay. Is it Angel, like, in a different place right now?
Nope. He came back.
Oh, why?
Because he was done.
Oh, I thought it was the whole week.
I thought it was a while, but apparently no. Yeah. I thought I had a goal. The best part of the day. How was I too late?
If they put off fireworks in my backyard, I might go to watch them real quick.
Okay.
But only if they put off fireworks in the park behind my house. Where's the iced tea mix?
In the closet.
I'm in the closet. Can't find it.
Top shelf.
It's not on the top shelf. It would be on the floor, if anything.
Why? You like bugs in yours?
Yes, we love bugs. We like to drink bugs.
Well, that's why you put it on the bottom shelf, then.
I'd like to think that I keep that we keep my home relatively clean.
Nope. That's not what's happening. Whistle and an arrest. What?
Hopefully that's mixed. It's too watery. Need more mix. Good job tying the man up.
Just inside the post.
All right there, mate.
Nope.
Terrific handoff. Forcing attention indeed.
Ow.
In the defensive zone. Slid to Kunitz. And those runs brought in. Score!
Another goal.
And there still are times.
Here, find it. Oh, there it is.
I love watching guys score on the back end.
The Emmy's not able to shut down the low stick side. This beats him on the path.
I'm drinking out of a hat.
Pittsburgh's goal has built an even bigger lead.
We're in the third. I have a little baby blue clothes hat that I got. Oh, God, when I got a blue clothes. It was a couple days ago. I don't remember when. Sunday. It was Sunday. Disgusting, ew.
The scrap is over, and now the penalties for sure. Maybe repairs. Both those players got a couple of good shots in, but at the end, it was the biggest one that counted.
There's no use risking injury here. I don't know why they take the fight. The game's in the back pocket.
I mean, why they take the fight? Sometimes you gotta fight, dude. He's got his second.
Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an
even larger lead. A larger lead. Even a larger lead than it we thought before.
Perfect centering pass. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. You talk about cutting down.
Oh, I missed it.
You're right there?
If I could get my guys to function correctly, yeah. I'll be alright.
Mm-hmm. Ow, my foot.
I scored? How did I score?
Okay. Okay.
Niemi's positioning here is a little bit off. He's dropped into the butterfly. He's left some room on the angle, and he's beaten by
him. Oh, his guy hit it in.
Pittsburgh's goal has taken them to an even larger lead. On a night that they have had the offense going, third period of play. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Heads to the front, he scores! Second of the game, what a performance.
Let's go for 20.
Malkin's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
Niemi's disappointment here is pretty evident, Enzo. He stops a big chunk of the puck, but he can't keep it in front of him and it rolls into the net.
He's loud.
What?
I can hear fireworks.
We shot him off last night.
At least that is fortunate. Mm-hmm. We're not allowed to buy them here, so I've never shot off fireworks.
Hey, you put it in!
Still don't run back in the defensive zone.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Clock locked. Now that's a quick close.
You can't buy any fireworks like sparklers?
No, well, they just made it legal. Like, today.
What's wrong with your state?
They're pussies.
Are there a lot of handicapped people there?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you know how to pump gas and all that fireworks? Who did what, when, and why?
I don't know.
The Penguins have it in the defensive zone.
Great scoring chance here.
Moved up the wing to Roussel.
Good position in the slot.
Oh, they finally scored. Malkin. Drew the lead. We answered right back.
Third period of play. Final minute of the third.
Off his glove.
A cover. And play has stopped.
And play has been stopped. 58 seconds to go.
Strong play on that faceoff.
No, what the hell was that? It's not at all what I said to do. The guy on the other side.
Off the face, got his stick on it. Oh, look at this. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
Loose puck brought in by Mike. He heads right for the net. Got it all.
There is some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
I don't even know what I want to play. When Angel and Cat got on, they're probably going to want to play Dead by Daylight, right?
Probably.
Shoot the puck.